You can see that it's already flowing. Once you get it flowing, you definitely don't press, because we're painting. As you can see, dabbing really can get that paint to flow. This video is for Joe Gray, and this is his amazing paint scheme, which got me to refinish all of my weights. But he's having trouble with the white, and as you can see, I'm not. You can really get it to flow like paint. You gotta press that tip down. And be careful, because it'll flow right out. See if it gets dry. I dab it. Get that paint flowing. This is paint. This is not a marker. Good angle here. See, that's using like a marker. You don't want to do that. You want to get that paint flowing. You can see you can get it flowing too much, which is good, but control and speed. And get that thick enamel coating. See how thick that's going on. You really want every edge to be as smooth as possible. It's going to dry up just like that. See how that became a marker stroke. You don't want that. Dab that paint, get it flowing. You can feel it's wet. Just like painters say. Painters always say use a wet edge. Okay. God dang it, guys, I'm really sorry. Attention on what you're doing. It's not my skill. This is just a really roughly done. Gee, they got here. Again, this video is for Joe Gray. Oh, it's not Joe. It's Joe. It's an amazing video on refurbishing his weights. And I used the same paint scheme. I just couldn't help it. It just was exactly what I was looking for. Took the old weights and now they're gloss black. He did the brand name in white and the number in red, and it just looks amazing. I just reversed it. He was having some trouble with his white, but he was brushing it on. You can see when you brush it, that's gonna gotta get that dab, and look how that paint will flow. It'll pool if you don't, if you're not careful. But that's what we want. We want that machine applied, baked on enamel look. And, I'm literally going to upload this video for him. He even resorted, I believe, to the roller, and he had the markers, but again, I have the benefit of his experience and everything for me being hindsight, so I could kind of come in and sidestep the mistakes that he made, which is why guys like that make videos, so we can learn from each other. he was really having trouble with that white. And as you can see, I am not with this dab technique. You can see you can get that enamel as thick as you want it with control. Little pump. See how it starts to flow. Maybe a little quicker. You can see how I can get that to build and pool. Really want to get that edge smooth because it's going to be so permanent. You can see that is absolutely layered. I'm sure it's tattoo artists out here. Like, he's stealing my technique. See, that is just thick as I want it to be. Let it really pull up to that edge. Get that professional from the factory applied look. There are no brush strokes in there. That is thick, thick, layered up paint. Come back over here. My name's Waleed. Gives a shit. Shout out to Joe Gray. Take a look at this bud. See if you can get that wet, white enamel look that I know you were looking for. Thank you so much for giving me the inspiration. I'll keep all my stuff brand new. Good Lord, I should have did this years ago.